Mohammed Emwazi and at least two of his associates might well have been placed under control orders with relocation round about 2011 or thereabouts. If so, then somebody else might have done what Emwazi did out in the Middle East, but he wouldn't have done it.